Stacey at Lime Pixel, and I'm here today with Anthony Punchin. The reason for this video clip is we are sharing a Lime Pixel 12 Days of Christmas, where I invite 12 different businesses, local businesses, to share their best business top tip. And I'm here with Anthony. So Anthony, over to you. What do you do?
Right, well, we are here at my studio at BW Physique and Fitness, which is a body transformation studio, so we're loving the selfie stick there, we're loving that, we're getting some panning going on. This is my my personal training studio, actually. We have two studios here. I've got my main big one and my new one, which is where we do personal training. Yeah, basically we do body transformation and get people into killer shape, so that's what we do. Yeah.
Best, the best.
Yes. You know, funnily enough, that's my tip. Should we work from this segue and move straight in seamlessly?
Yeah, let's do that. So Anthony, please share with us your best business top tip.
Actually, yeah, this is funny because I did actually spend a bit of time when she posted that up thinking about what the best tip is, because as a business owner, there's tons of stuff you could go through. You know, you have to do, you've got all kinds of marketing tips, you've got all kinds of, all of that kind of stuff, you know. And actually the best tip I thought of, funnily enough, was one tip that a business mentor gave me a long, long time ago, and it was just four words, literally. And it's important with the four words, but I will censor it for you because I know you've even done the whole video on swearing on your page. So, but it was basically be the effing best, right?
Yeah.
It's that simple. And the F is there for emphasis, but basically because the point is that you should just be the absolute head and shoulders, undisputable best at what you do, at the very least in your area. And there's a couple of really good reasons for this, basically. Consumers, whether you've got kind of whether you're selling a service or you're selling a product, will go for one of two things. They'll either look for the cheapest or they'll look for the best. And of course, these two things are normally poles apart. You know, you can never have one or the other. No one cares about that kind of mushy middle in the middle. You know, no one cares about that kind of bit in there. No one wants mediocre. You know, if you if someone comes to town and they ask you, you know, where should I go and eat tonight? You go, well, you want to go to this place because the service is excellent and the food will just blow your mind. You know, no one kind of goes, well, you should go to this place because. Because, you know, and they go, well, why, is it great, is it fantastic? And you go, it's all right, you know, food wasn't cold, and it got here eventually. No one does that, yeah, because they want the best. Mm-hmm. So basically, whether you, the other thing from a you know, integrity point of view is if you're not the best, what the hell are you doing taking people's money? You know, you should be sending them to the person that is. But yeah, so basically, my best business tip is actually just be the head and shoulders absolute best at what you do, at the very least, within your area, whether you're selling the best products or you're selling the or you're selling the service, be the best.
Absolutely, couldn't agree more. And you know, the simple tips are always the best, I think, and always the easier to manage and to just crack on with. Right, so tell everyone, Anthony, if they want to get in touch with you to be the best, how can they do that?
That's right. Well, best way right now is to either go via our Facebook page, which is fb.com/worthingpersonaltrainer, or one word, or give us a call on 07914 798 348, where you'll get through to the lovely Lisa, who is the best on the phone. Just FYI, you will love her. Everyone loves her. I love her. Hi, Lisa. Yeah, one of those two ways is the best. Or friend me on Facebook, actually. Find me, friend me. I'm happy to take on friends as well, because I'm very lonely.
Excellent, love it. So do you know what, actually, I think this video clip is actually the best one.
Like, the best one. Be the best.
Excellent, thanks Anthony. Thanks for sharing your best business top tip.
Always
and we
pleasure.
Will be back with another 12 Days of Christmas Lime Pixel style. Yeah. Bye!